Barcelona. As obviously very relaxed beforehand. Bit of history here, as you've been hearing, between these two, with Barcelona knocking Paris Saint-Germain out of the Champions League twice in recent seasons.
Di Maria. It's on the edge. Di Maria, yes!
Yeah, that's Messi got caught, he's not got back and helped out at all.
Verratti goes on, and it's 2-0! Draxler!
Di Maria hit the nuts, we know, with his left foot, just like that. He scores again.
Runoff in yesterday's Cavani! There it is! Paris Saint-Germain running riot!
Thought about coming for it, thought better of it, has it gone over the line? Is there an early goal for Barcelona? Here there is, and they've scored! Oh, what a sensational start to the match! Barcelona score with 2 minutes on the watch!
Further forward,
Iniesta lets it run, then tries to chase down a Marquinhos, so he's done well, Iniesta! Oh, it's a second goal! And it really is game on here! Calamitous defending from Paris! Barcelona, for the second time in the first half, forced the ball over the line. 2-0 on the night, 4-2 on aggregate, and PSG.
Neymar on the near side.
Oh, lovely little flick. Down he goes, and no, the referee's not going to give a
step behind the goal.
Oh, yes, he now has to give it a penalty kick. It looked a Stonewall penalty at the time, but the referee clearly said no at first.
Well, it was a ball that Neymar shouldn't have got anywhere near, but Meunier.
Messi with 10 goals in the Champions League already this season. It's Messi for Barcelona! 3-0!
Stunning start to the second half. And it's unravelling for Paris Saint-Germain. They're in big trouble, leaning back on the ropes now. And Barcelona, one goal.
Real threat,
Cavani! That's the goal that PSG were so desperately hoping for! And suddenly, they're feeling a whole lot better about themselves! And 4,500 Parisian supporters leap about for joy!
Now, what's Neymar got up his sleeve here?
Oh, he's got something really special up his sleeve. Great goal. Neymar for Barcelona. 4-1 on the night. 4-5 on aggregate.
Neymar makes the run.
It's forward towards Suarez. Down he goes inside the penalty area. It is a penalty kick, I think, for Barcelona. And it is going to be a yellow card. Neymar against Trapp. He scored! Two quick goals for Neymar!
El gol de Sergio Roberto y Messi celebrándolo con la afición.
D'emoción.
Sobre la gespa. Sobre la gespa. Fixa't que això estava... El partit s'estava jugant aquí.
Intense pressure now on the Paris Saint-Germain defence. It's Neymar trying to feed it through. It's a stretch and it's in. And I can't remember the last time I saw something like this. Extraordinary scenes at the Nou Camp. Sergio Roberto, the substitute, is the hero of the hour. And it is the greatest Champions League knockout comeback of all time.
What a pass from Neymar. I thought he made the wrong decision by coming back onto his left foot.